Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Protonmail account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Protonmail account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. As I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in the address proton.me like this, and hit on enter. And that being done guys, we are on the search result of Google, where you can see the Protonmail on the first result of Google. So we'll be required to click over there. And over here guys, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the sign in and the create a free account button available. If you have not yet signed up for a Protonmail account, simply click on create a free account to go through a procedure to sign up for a Protonmail. And with that being said, let's click on sign in. And over here guys, you'll be required to enter your username like this, with which you had signed up for a Proton account, or your email. I'll be going to the email guys, and after that enter your password. And guys, you have trouble signing in, or you have forgotten your password or your email or your username, you can simply click on the trouble signing in button to go through a procedure to retrieve your Protonmail account. And with that being said, entering your email and your password, simply click on sign in, and then you'll be logged into your Protonmail account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching guys. Peace.